Ryan, welcome to week 151 of the fabulous open mic jam at Tony's Wine Cellar. Start us off this evening, our young friend, Miss Tori Pacheco. Give it up for Tori, everybody. We're on camera, so let's be loud.
Dead or alive. Hey, Ed. Hey, Rob.
Figured something out.
Thank you. Actually, when I'm here on Friday, I'll be looking for some people to come out and jam. So if anybody wants to come out, it'll be a good time.
Thank you. down.
How about it for Tori one more time, everybody? Good job. She will be here again Friday night, 8 until whenever she wants. She's looking for people to come out and jam with her too, so same setup as we got right now. Tony's Wine Cellar. Please welcome Danny Argo and the Argonauts.
Local legend.
All right, we're going to go back to the 1960s on a couple of songs. Got Roy Orbison here. Go.
Down, she's a pretty woman, and I like to
so much. Thank you. The late, great Roy Orbison. Got one by the Beatles. Off the first album. Matter of fact, it was the first song on the first album. This is the first song they did on the Ed Sullivan Show, too, when they appeared on February 8th, 1964. All right. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
Here. That's Robbie Husty on guitar, Jack Roberts on drums, and Gary Antal on the bass, just in the nick of time. Danny, Katrina, Victor.
I never played it live, so I never did it live. So I don't know what it is. I just ignored the first ring.
That's Gary.
Hi, Gary.
Danny, you want to drop it?
Hey.
That's right.
I've
never done a 5-string bass.
Hey.
It's our first time here. It's my first time in Pittston. I'm from Alaska. And I'll tell you what, you guys got great bartenders here. You got Victor back here on the drums, one of the nicest guys I've ever met. How about these bathrooms? They're all right. Clean. Victor helped us out this weekend. He really came through for us, me and Katrina. We needed a drummer for tonight, and he stepped up. He's definitely one of the best drummers we ever had in our lives. We never even met him before. He was just outstanding. And he was a lot of fun. And we feel like we met a friend for the first time, so. Katrina's got this 5-string bass. I don't think she might
I've only done 4, I don't know.
She's only used to 4.
I feel in the air. It'll make you, make you, make it now.
your mind.
Now
You guys don't have a capo up there. Is there a capo?
Oh, right here. I got one. Is that right there? Is that...
We got one more for you, then we're gonna go back to drinking. You guys are great. How about that kid up here? She's 15 years old. We're only 5 years apart. It's amazing.
You're less than a mile away. It don't look
On his way up here to the stage. Wow. Apparently the Joe Burke fan club is in the house too.
Joe Burke!
Yeah, of course.
Steve Hall.
Yes, Steve Hall. I haven't watched that show, so there's a new season. I mean, season four, I was not too enthused with it. Oh, yeah. Especially if you're good at show. I watched it like in 1920 or so. But it had been on when I was like fifth grade.
This is our friend Joe Burke coming up here with his fabulous 12-string. Joe Burke will be appearing at the Pittston Art Walk this coming Friday. What is it, like 5 till 8 you're doing?
Yes, sir.
So you can see Joe on Main Street in Pittston between the hours of 5 and 8 on Friday. We're just happy he's here tonight.
Me too.
Give it up for Joe Burke, everyone.
Relax. to crumble. My self-confidence is lower than 100%. Alcohol my bloodstream could present. Oh yeah, whistle home. And remember not to look down. My legs are crisscross and right round my whole spine. Where I could feel the girl I thought was hot. Oh yeah. Of my brain cells to create an image that I can fake. My favorite movie tried to tell me don't need a good girl in a sleep easy on your way to wash your young memories down on down, yeah. Blue her eyes cruelly. Now heart of deflected hits from the boys you'll never miss. And they just wanted to know. Why did she go? What's the we'll be right back.
This every Wednesday with me. If you're not sure, never heard of this before, this is our this is the 151st week of our open mic jam here at Tony's Wine Cellar at Sports Bar, and we've run across so many great performers and writers and players and singers and drummers and everything. So here's one more from Joe Burke. Catch him on Friday at the Art Walk in Pittston.
You're
Seems like everyone's been playing some slow stuff tonight. Let's get some fast stuff up here. Here for these guys. Come on, give it up.
Good old moonshine and old mountain breeze. Thanks, that was an original. This is one off of this one's from one of my biggest inspirations. His name is Wayne the Train Hancock. This one's called 87 Southbound. Hank 3 also did a rendition of the song, so this one's in respect to him too. Well, I caught you with him on those damp, slick, sticky satin sheets. So I packed my things and then I hit the streets, 87 Southbound.
Jesus.
Much appreciated for everyone who's been up on this stage tonight. I didn't know we'd have someone from Alaska here, so. But this one's for one of my friends. His name's Ray Lawrence Jr., and this is one of his tunes called When You Lose All You Had. We'll be right back. Look him up on YouTube. His name is Ray Lawrence Jr. Check him out.
Mikey Rebel and the Outlaws, everyone. Give it up for Mikey. Eddie Randazzo is making his way up to the stage now. Song is
well,
a problem,
it is.
Right?
My balance is not the best.
Oh, I got you. Give us a moment to get ready for Eddie Randazzo here, okay?
The girl singer was all good. The beginning was fine. They weren't doing much. They're like,
Thank you.
This is Eddie Randazzo, by the way. We used to call him the closer, but now he has to go to sleep earlier, so we have to bring him out a little bit earlier. It's true.
Drum solo.
Randazzo one more time.
Yeah! Where are you playing?
I'm always somewhere. Not the two, just the two.
I just asked Eddie where you're playing soon, and he goes, I'm always somewhere. Think about that. As long as you're somewhere, you're doing okay, right?
Try six.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah. Erica Whittles.
Check, check.
This is another one from my last record. I have copies here today. Gentlemen, go ahead. Give it to him. Give it to him.
Some kind of way. You and Brendan are just.
Victor Giuliano for letting us do this for 151 weeks. Come on. Give it up for this band, Bob Brown. Thank you.
second. Come on, here.
No!
How about it for Rob Brown, everyone, here with you got your Erica Whittle on back in vocals, you got your Robbie Husty on lead guitar over here of Three Imaginary Boys. Where are you guys at tomorrow?
It's an all-original show at O'Leary's, a couple bands playing.
O'Leary's in Scranton.
O'Leary's in Scranton. And then Friday, we are at the V-Spot at Scranton. Full band.
Spending a lot of time in the Scranton area, man.
A lot of time. That's good. And then Saturday, we're back here.
Victor, where are you tomorrow?
I'm at the G-Spot.
Victor's at the G-Spot tomorrow, he says.
Yeah.
Bass back here, Ed Yike on percussion.
I can't say so much about that.
Thank you.
It's so cool. It's overwhelming to see all these great people out here doing this. Okay, we're sticking with the Lennon thing. Here's Brett with the band, everyone.
Rob Husty, Victor Giuliano, Ed Yite. Fred Sam on percussion here too.
As soon as you're born, they make you feel small. So big, you feel nothing at all. A working class hero is something to be. A working class hero is something to be. Thank you. it scary. That's one of your ideas.
Microphone, apparently. She does not need a microphone.
I'm sorry if I ruined anyone's ears.
Yeah, well, you're easy on the eyes, though, so that's good. You're easy on the eyes, so the ears
oh,
we can get
shucks.
Away with. Erica Whittle, everyone, here with the band.
Go back home.
Erica Whittle and the band. Erica, are you doing anything on the second Friday, Sam?
I am. I'm selling stuff. I make bone jewelry.
Bone jewelry?
Is and weird still, macabre things.
Is it still whittlebones.com?
Yes, whittlebones.com. Thanks, Eddie, for the shameless self-promotion. My band is also playing a show, my full band. Umbriel
is the band.
Yes. We're playing in June. I'm a horrible bandmate, and I don't know the date exactly, but we're playing at the B spot, and I'm sure if you go on Facebook, you can find it. I think it's
that's interesting because Victor's at the G spot tomorrow night.
The G spot. Thank you, guys. I'm going to do a whole, like, thanks for supporting local music and local economy and local business and stuff and tip your bartenders because it's important. Thank you. Have a good night. Everybody get home safe. And I think they're going to do another grand, amazing thing, so stick around.
All right, now, if anybody here doesn't know this guy, he's the most famous sound man, the busiest sound man in Pennsylvania.
Please
do it quick. Please welcome Gene Smith and the band. Thank you. with everybody, with the band, Fred Sam, Gary Antal, Ed Young, Victor Giuliano, Robbie Husty, and the Stork over here.
You don't need my
thing
for that one.
No. Two. I'm rather a straight step. Good. Thanks. I know, I always get that. Oh, yeah.
here tonight. I support local musicians.
That's Gene Smith here, everyone.
Yeah,
Stork on harmonica, Robbie Husty. Victor's been playing all night. Frankie Patlis here. Gary Antal. Fred Sam, Edward Yike. And thanks to all the performers this evening. Thanks to Glenn Steinhauer here on camera. Give it up for Glenn, man. He's the biggest supporter of local music. He does these videos. Check him out on Facebook. Thank you, guys. Check out Joe Burke at the Art Walk on Friday. Check out Tori Vachica right here on Friday night. Come out and see Tori. She's looking for musicians to jam with. She's going to do the same thing we're doing tonight. So, thank you, everyone. Be safe. And have a good night. We'll see you for week 152 next week.